This is HSK9, Radio Thailand's World Service, broadcasting from the Public Relations Department in Bangkok.
Sawadee krap.
Sawadee krap.
And this is Radio Thailand's
Krathang Wit Thok Chit.
And I'm Duong Rat Song Sawang.
Making the national headline. The government begins moves to widen the scope of for use for land marked for farming. Meanwhile, the National Anti-Corruption Commission prepares to pursue cases of corruption within temples. The Deputy Prime Minister for Legal Affairs has indicated details are being finalized to enact a cabinet order to use Section 44 of the Interim Constitution to convert land reserved for agriculture for use in other endeavors, such as mining and wind farming. Deputy Prime Minister Wisanokurangam explained that private businesses will be able to begin work on the land originally demarcated for farming until the Ministry of Agriculture and Cooperatives issues a definitive rule for utilization of the plots. All land used from